bounce. That's it. Beauty, man.
Really good.
And then you slow down by taking multiple steps. That's it. Okay, there's this thing where when you see a fence, you want to run right into the fence. I don't know why, but everyone. And so is it, if you try to stop right away.
It's exciting. Okay. It's exciting.
That's it. So try and lean the trunk a little bit forward. Knees up. Get over the toes.
Damn.
Okay. Go play lacrosse. For a big guy, he has got. I could not believe how he got up on those toes.
Yeah.
And he did. He's done
amazing. Amazing.
And he stuck with three guys that were like, you
yeah,
know,
amazing. Amazing. Yeah. I was surprised on Friday when he got up in the office on these.
You know,
when he found his balance.
You're looking
pretty
down,
quick.
Guess where
I'm
you're
like,
going.
Wow. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Get up.
Good job, man.
I look great.
Good
you
job.
Know, I mean, each pass, you have improved exponentially, really. Can you feel the toes more as you bring your trunk forward? You see yourself get more of the toes.
And I was just telling them I need to pick my head up a bit. I was looking about there in front of me, and I should have been looking a little further out.
Yeah.
So then it goes back to here's the.